Hello guys, you're welcome to Evocash Tech, and today we are going to be working on view proc information. So stand by. So start terminal. So type cd dash proc. Then type ls. So now write cat cp info. So how many CPUs are installed in this system? So what is the CPU speed in the MHz? .93.29.29. So let's write meminfo. Cut meminfo. How much is the memory does? So it's only canal. Cat version. So 2.2.sig.33.3.85 scholar